Hello everyone, thank you for watching our channel. So what I'm gonna do today, I'm about 36 weeks pregnant with baby number 3. Elle&Max are excited to see or to know the gender of the baby. So right this time, you know, it's pandemic, so it's Max's birthday today. He didn't even spend like money for celebration. He didn't invite friends. And all right, so this is just like one like last minute idea to do a gender reveal. Yeah, granting it's already 36 weeks, it's the last minute, right? Like I'm not really planning to do this. It's too late to order something from Amazon, and Max's birthday is today, so I went to Dollar Store yesterday to grab some balloons, so might as well do it. So here's what we need in our gender reveal. So this balloon pump, we had this for about 5 years now, since it was Elle's first birthday. And then balloons, of course, either blue or pink, whatever your baby's gender will be, and some marking pens and paper. So here it is. You can just let your kids color it. And then this one is a big trash bag. And that's it. Very simple. Nothing fancy. Budget friendly. All right, guys. And then all you just need are 2 participants, of course, that's Elle&Max. And then to open that trash bag. So, okay guys, okay. You gotta open this one. And if it's a blue, it's a boy. If it's a pink, then it's a girl. Okay, Max? You ready? Is there to help?
Because we can
untie
it.
It.
So
that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Max. So how do you feel? It's a baby brother, Max. You like baby brother?
Yes.
Yes? Wow. How about you?
No.
You want a baby brother? No?
I like baby girl.
You like a baby girl? Oh, sorry,
baby
sorry.
Girl. Sorry.
Next time.
Sorry. Next time? What the yeah. What? All right, guys, thank you for
watching
our video. That's just one way of how to do a gender reveal without breaking the bank. All right, it's a boy, another boy. Bye bye.